In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to add a Suica card to the Samsung Wallet and whether or not it is possible to do this. As you might be aware, the Samsung Wallet, much like other wallets like Apple Wallet, Google Wallet, allows you to add transit or transport cards to it. By adding these transit or transport cards, you can use your phone to physically pay for any fare or any ride that you do, and the source of this transaction, this payment, is going to be the respective card, for example, Suica. So can you add your Suica card? Well, if you go into the Samsung Wallet and you access your wallet page, so you switch over to all, you will see the transit category. However, even if you tap Select from Payment Cards or you choose More Places, you will not be able to find the Suica card specifically. You will find plenty of cards available depending on your region or even cards from around the world. However, Suica in particular is nowhere to be seen. So, what is the problem? Do you have to be located in Japan specifically? Well, it's actually deeper than that. Basically, any phone that is not manufactured within Japan, and this is going to be true for every single Android device, will not be capable of using the Suica card. Because when cards are manufactured in Japan, so for example, a Google phone, a Samsung phone, they will have a specific chip that Suica uses for its cards. And the only way for the Suica card to be added to digital wallets, such as the Google Wallet or the Samsung Wallet, is through the usage of this chip. And the Samsung Wallet is even more lackluster in support in comparison to something like the Google Wallet or the best out of them all, which is the Apple Wallet. So sadly, as it stands today, it is basically impossible to add the Suica card to the Samsung Wallet. Unless you have a phone that is manufactured in Japan running Android, the Suica card will not be available in digital wallets. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware about the limitations of using the Suica card attributed to a digital wallet and why it is physically impossible to get it to work. It doesn't have the chip properly activated. If this video cleared up any questions that you had, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.